Why do we vote? Why do we vote, people ask. One, this country guarantees our rights to vote. But let's not take vote for granted. Let's not let anyone trick you not to vote, because the minute they trick you not to vote, they're gonna go vote anyway. And don't let them take that away from you. And do not commit crimes so that you will lose your right to vote too. As a matter of fact, we're still fighting hard as Democrats to restore those who, you know, serve their time so they can have the right to vote again. And so do not wait. Do not wait until they cut public school funding. Do not wait until they, you know, increase healthcare costs or, you know, premiums skyrocket. And do not wait till our roads and bridges are collapsing here. And do not wait until they send your brother and sister, your relative, back to home country when the country are disrespectful of human rights. Do not wait for that. Vote first. Vote first for the right leaders and the right representative to protect your interests. And Tim Walz will do that. Keith Ellison will do that. Betty McCollum will do that. And Gauli Herr, Adam Yang, and Paul Yang will do that. And the DFL candidate, these are the good example. And they're all pretender too. They're all pretender, they're all people on the other side of the aisle who are gonna be very nice to you. They're gonna be your good friend, but at the end of the day, they will create policy that are toxic to our growth. So they may be good people, but the policy that they carry doesn't help our community here. So I'm counting on you. I'm counting on you now to maximize the turnout of colored people, the new Americans. And you know we cannot rely solely on the central campaign operation to just do robocall. You know, we're not gonna settle with that. We can do more. We can do more for our DFL party. And can you help? Can you help to do that that work? Can you help? As you know, your action, your word of mouth can do that job. Because people who are close to you will listen to you than the advertisement on TV or the advertisement on social media. You know that the word of mouth in our community can spread like wildfire. You know that, right? You know that if I just whisper in Hmong, it get around faster than I can go on the radio. So, well, I want you to do more. I want you to gossip, I want you to whisper, I want you to rumor, and I want you to go vote early. I want you to go vote early, and then I want you to take your friends and relatives to go vote before November 6th. And then get the one that still remain on November 6th. I'm counting on you. One more time, I'm gonna ask a question. Can you do that? Can you do that? All right, yes we can. One Minnesota, yes we can. All right, one Minnesota, I'm counting on you. God bless you, and thank you very much for your time. We're gonna break bread together, enjoy the No Rush to Go. We have all night here, but you know, our time, we're gonna close at 5 o'clock, but you're welcome to still stick around. And again, we're all on time, and we're gonna close on time. Thank you, God bless you all.